Find an expression for E everywhere in space. So we can use Gauss's law. E dot ds is